Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar. Has. Look at all this stuff.
Ask Skillaseer a question and shake for your fortune.
Okay. Are we gonna die today?
Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What a relief. Oh, triple phoenix.
What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid.
Yeah. Those masks are even cooler. Vampires are like my thing. I am Count Dracula.
What, actually, Countess.
I am Countess Dracula.
Yeah.
Got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
Fuck yeah!
you do it. Yes!
Damn.
Hold on!
Hide.
Boosh! You like that?
One to go.
Yes! Rick fucking master!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Before you left, why did you lash out on me?
I needed some space to figure this stuff out. I told you that, but you just... You wouldn't leave me alone.
Yeah, because I cared about you.
I know. I know. I do. Look, that's the past. And we're here now, so come on. Let me just show you this thing. We're almost there.
Can't wait. What are we doing here? Please. Creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. See this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? Get this on. all the cables. Rachel? Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it. Maybe I can find some.
that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas. How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Come on. Electric water. Got it. Okay. Well, this door's open. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Ugh.
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh.
Damn it! Where are they coming from?
Found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. It hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking. I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together. We eat together. We shit together. you as a family. No, no.
Okay, be cool. Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa, 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 whoa! Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on! Get up here! Sit next to me!
Alright, wait up!
No.
I just got on.
Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one.
That was a good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh!
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute.
That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
That's kind of dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's this whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Well, like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
That's so
and then
gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother. Wow, no. Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh, that's
mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's gross.
But awesome. All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this. Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it. Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny. Oh, okay, smile. Closer, closer, closer. No, bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in, move in. Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, it's sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if we put it up here. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drowning citizens must report for duty.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Whoa.
No fucking way.
I told you.
Tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super-ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with heavenly lifts. He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Lock him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up! Blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying.
Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Come on, show me what you got. Where to hide? I'm coming for you, Ellie. Damn.
Yes.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, man.
Boosh.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, 3, 4, 5. You ready?
That's 2 out of 3.
Just go hide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Getting scared yet?
Oh!
Damn!
Oh. Oh! What was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
All right, don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. 1, 2, 5! Ready or not, here I come! Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah.
Ha!
Wanna go again?
I do. I just...
You gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine, and you'll be fine, and we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Ah!